has come and gone. Eid has dawned upon us. Thank you, Allah, for this blessed day. It's a time of happiness, a time of joy. Thank you, Allah, for this blessed day. Eidun sa'idun, yawmun farhanun, yawmun jameelun, Eidun sa'id, Eidun sa'id.
Allah. الله أكبر الله فسوى والذي قدر فهدى والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى فيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا والآخرة خير وأبقى إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى صحف إبراهيم وموسى. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen. Ar-Rahman Ar-Rahim. Malik Yawm Al-Din. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. هل أتاك حديث الغاشية وجوه يومئذ خاشعة عاملة ناصبة تصلى نارا حامية تسقى من عين آنية ليس لهم طعام إلا من ضريع لا يسمن ولا يغني من جوع وجوه يومئذ ناعمة لسعيها راضية في جنة عالية لا تسمع فيها لاغية فيها عين جارية فيها سرر مرفوعة وأكواب موضوعة ونمارق مصفوفة وزرابي مبثوثة أفلا ينظرون إلى الإبل كيف خلقت وإلى السماء كيف رفعت وإلى الجبال كيف نصبت وإلى الأرض كيف سطحت فذكر إنما أنت مذكر لست عليهم بمسيطر إلا من تولى وكفر فيعذبه الله العذاب الأكبر إن إلينا إيابهم ثم إن علينا حسابهم. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله 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 السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. الله أكبر كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله وتعالى بكرة وأصيلا. الحمد لله الحمد لله الذي لم يتخذ ولدا ولم يكن له شريك في الملك ولم يكن له ولي من الذل وكبره تكبيرا. All praises to Allah سبحانه وتعالى. الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا. He is the one who guided us to this religion. الحمد لله الذي هدانا لهذا وما كنا لنهتدي لولا أن هدانا الله. And we were not being guided except the guidance from Allah سبحانه وتعالى. Allah سبحانه وتعالى guided us, الحمد لله, to this religion. The religion that He perfected in this day. أكمل الدين وأتم النعمة. And Alhamdulillah, the one who perfected his deen and completed his ni'mah on us. And he guided us to the deen of Islam and Ummat Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa Ummat al-Quran wa khayra Ummat ukhrijat lil-nas, the best Ummah that came to mankind. يأمرون بالمعروف, order the good, وينهون عن المنكر, and they forbid the evil, and ويؤمنون بالله, and they believe in Allah سبحانه وتعالى. الحمد لله, الحمد لله رب العالمين. بالأمس فإن الحجاج وقفوا بعرفة ثم أفاضوا إلى مزدلفة فجمعوا الجمار وذكروا الله عند المشعر الحرام, ثم أتوا إلى منى فرجموا جمرة العقبة, ثم حلقوا وقصروا, ثم ذهبوا إلى البيت الحرام. This is what Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in this day, this is the day of Eid, or actually this is the day Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala called Al-Hajj al-Akbar. This is the greatest day of the pilgrimage. Most of the manasik is done in this day. After you, the Hujjaj finished from Arafah, they flooded to Muzdalifah, from Afidu, from حيث أفاض الناس, and they went to Muzdalifah, and they collected the puffins or the jamarat, and they remembered Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the Mash'ar al-Haram, and then they went to Mina, and they threw jamarat al-Aqba, the biggest jamara, and then they cut or actually shaved their hair. Then they sacrificed the animal, then sacrificed the head, slaughtered the head, and then after that they went to Mecca to make tawaf and sa'i. And this is the day, all this a'mal in the first day of Eid, or actually this is the Yawm al-Hajj al-Akbar and Yawm al-Nahr. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we remember yesterday when he performed only one Hajj. He performed only one Hajj, and this Hajj is in the 10th day, 10th year of Hijrah. Only one Hajj. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, as I mentioned yesterday, he went to from Medina, and he followed with so many Muslims. More than 130,000 came to Medina or left from Medina to follow Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam while he performing the only Hajj that he performed. And Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam from Medina, he took with him 100 camels, and he slaughtered those camels. He slaughtered those camels in Mecca by himself up to 63. Then he got tired, and then he told Ali ibn Abi Talib, you can complete the rest. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he is performing the Hajj. Went to first to Arafah, and in Arafah he gave a ceremony, khutbah Arafah. But also next day, in day of Eid, Yawm al-Nahr, he gave another khutbah, and another 2 days, Ayyam al-Tashriq, he gave a third khutbah. So actually Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he gave like 3 khutbahs in this occasion, and most of these khutbahs actually he is repeating, almost sometimes adding sentence, sometimes subtracting. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he in this khutbah, we can actually see some riwayat that he say this or say that, but all of them is the same thing. We summarizing all this khutbah together because this is actually the Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his address to the nation and address to the generation, to us, and actually to all humanity. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم started with saying, يا أيها الناس اسمعوا لي, بعوا, فإني لا أدري أن ألقاكم بعد عامي هذا في موقفي هذا. Mean that he said, listen to me carefully. I'm going to explain to you because you may not see me again in this place in the next year. So actually Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم after this khutbah only 90 days and he passed away. So he has some wahi from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that this was the last thing. So Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم, he summarized the principles of Islam and the principle for humanity. So first thing he mentioned, he said, he asked the Sahaba in one occasion, what is this day? And everybody knows this is the day of Nahr, this is the day of Eid. But the Sahaba is very polite and very, you know, respecting, and he said, فَقُلْنَا اللَّهُ وَرَسُولُهُ أَعْلَمُ. He's asking an obvious question, but he said, we don't know, Allah and His Messenger know. Why? He said, ظَنَنَّا أَنَّهُ كَيُسَمِّيهُ. Maybe he changed the name. So Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, أَلَيْسَ هَذَا يَوْمُ النَّحْرِ. He said, yes, this is a day of sacrifice. Then he asked another question. He said, what is this month? Again, they said, Allahu wa Rasuluhu A'lam. Then he said, Alaysa Zil Hijjah? They said, yes, this is Zil Hijjah. And then he asked a third question. What is this place? They said, Allahu wa Rasuluhu A'lam. He said, this is Al-Baladul Haram. They said, yes. So Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, then he gives a statement. Inna dima'akum, your blood, وأعراضكم وأموالكم وأعراضكم, your property and your honor, حرام, sacred, مثل حرام مثل يومكم هذا في شهركم هذا في بلدكم هذا. This is a day, a sacred day, and it's a sacred month, and this is a sacred place. So Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, this is دماؤكم وأموالكم وأعراضكم حرام عليكم, sacred. And this is what the first statement, and it's a very important one to protect the blood of the Muslim. To see these days, Muslim being killed everywhere by Muslims or by rulers or whatever. You know, Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, لا يحل دم امرئ مسلم إلا بإحدى ثلاث. It's only the halal, the blood of Muslim, only one of the three things. السيب الزاني, السيب الزاني والمفارق والنفس بالنفس والمفارق لدينه أو تارك دينه مفارق للجماعة. Only three possibility, and we see many people they being killed Muslim for nothing. They said they planning to change the system or they planning to or they oppose the government. But he said Rasulullah said only the blood of Muslim if he killed another one. That's this is one thing. The second one, Sayyib Zani, he is married and commit adultery. And the third possibility, the one who leave his deen and announce that he left his deen. Other than that, there is nothing. But this is what we see. Inna amwalakum, amwalakum, your property. What is the money of the Muslims? Where are the money of the Muslims these days? Getting the kuffar getting all the money of the Muslims. وأعراضكم حرام عليكم كحرمة يومكم هذا في شهركم هذا في بلدكم هذا. Then Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said about erasing and abolishing everything about the جاهلية. And he said وإن أمور الأمر كل أمور الجاهلية تحت قدمي هذه under my feet. He abolished all the matters of جاهلية of the pre-Islamic era. And he started and he said, ودم الجاهلية, الدم في الجاهلية, the blood. And he started by his family. He said, ودم ابن الحارس ابن ربيعة ابن عبد المطلب, finish, أضعوا, putting. And والربا, the usury. And he started with the riba of Abbas, his uncle Ibn Abd al-Muttalib. All this had been abolished. And this is the second principle that Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم has given to this ummah, that anything from the jahiliyyah has been abolished. Then he mentioned the women. And he said, اتقوا الله في النساء فإنكم أخذتموهن بعهد الله بكلمة الله. You fear Allah for the women, your wives, you taken them wives, and they are halal for you only by the word of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And he gives the you know, the wasiyah. This is the time when in Europe they were debating, is a woman human being or not. Can you believe at that time in Paris there was a conference, they discussing is a woman human being or not, and they reached the conclusion, fortunately, that she is a human being, but she is the source of all evil. And this time Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, النساء شقائق الرجال. Women are sisters of men. They inherit, they have their own property, they have their own business. And this is what the Islam brought to the woman. After the, before Islam, we used to bury, when somebody get a daughter, he bury her alive in the ground. And Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, next to that, he said, كلكم لآدم وآدم من تراب. لا فرق بين عربي ولا أعجمي ولا أعجمي على عربي ولا أبيض على ولا أحمر على أسود ولا أسود على أحمر إلا بالتقوى. There's so many روايات. One of them that Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم. This is from the Quran. He said there is no preferences of Arab or over non-Arab. But we see this actually in a Muslim country. They have actually, they don't apply this principle. And if they said you are a Saudi or a Kuwaiti or not, you know, subhanAllah, this is a principle. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said very clear, there is no preference of Arab over non-Arab, or non-Arab over Arab, or black over white, or white over black, except At-taqwa, the fearing Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kullukum li Adam. You are all from Adam. All of us from Adam. Wa Adam min turab. And at the end, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, taraktu fikum ma in tamassaktum bihi. I left you with something. If you hold to it firmly, then you will never go astray. Kitabullah wa sunnat nabiyyi. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر الله أكبر ولله الحمد. There is one thing I want to mention, and it's very important. You know, these days, we have seen, and I have seen at least myself, 20, 30 years ago in this country, those people who practice homosexuality, they call themselves LGBT, FRT, SST, whatever, and they were just doing this in secret, which is nobody can do anything about it. But then, gradually, they start to going in a what do you call gay parade, like they show themselves, come out from the closet. These days, after 20 or 30 years, now they have what you call gay pride, that they are proud of what they're doing. And not only that, now these days, now they started to actually trying to convert. And of course, the last resistance is the Muslim community. Then they very clearly they said, we are going after your children. Wallahi, this is what happened. Are you going after your children? And we will convert them. Convert them to what? Convert them to become tolerant. What does it mean, tolerant? Tolerant. Tolerance in their mind means that they accept this act. No Muslim can accept this act. We are not against them as an individual, but we are against the action. And we cannot accept it. If you accept it, you are out of your religion. You have to teach this to your children and to all the Muslims. You cannot accept the action that haram. أن رسول الله لوط عليه السلام، رسول الله محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم said من رأى منكم منكرا فليغيره. Those people coming out, and they're not only coming out, they actually want us to follow them, or our children to follow them. So we have to be very careful. They are very strong, I'm telling you, they are very strong. They change the laws, they change so many things. Maybe they consider me, I'm spreading hate, but I'm not spreading hate. I'm not saying anything to be physically against them, or actually what I'm saying, I don't accept this action. And this is the minimum. Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, من رأى منكم منكرا فليغيره بيده. فإن لم يستطع فبلسانه. فإن لم يستطع فبقلبي. The last resort that your heart has to reject this. And you can say, as Prophet Lut said, إني لعملكم من القالين. I reject, I abhor, I cannot accept this action. They want us to accept it. They want our children to accept it. And they said that this is the next step, and they are actually, this is going to destroy the whole nation, the whole society, the whole country, because it is this is what, if you look at the history of nations before, all the nation destroyed because of immorality, and this is immorality. So this is what I'm trying to bring this to your attention. They are very strong in corporation, in companies. They have actually an officer doing that to make sure that you say diversity, and of course they put themselves with the black movement. But the black movement, the person being discriminated against because he's black, his skin. But those people, they don't have to announce what they're doing. If they do this, that's their own business. But now they said you have to be tolerant. Tolerant means that you have actually to accept, and your children to accept, and not only talking about homosexuality, it's actually changing the gender. They say that there is nothing called male and female. They can have so, right now they have so many names, and actually they introduce some of the paper now, you say male or female or non-binary. There's nothing called like that. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created either male or female. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, La ilaha illallah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, wa lillahi alhamd. Allahumma aghfir lana zunubana wa israfana fi amrina wa thabbit aqdamana wa ansurna ala al-qawm al-kafirin. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim. Wa barik ala Muhammad wa ala ali Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala ali Ibrahim fi al-alamin innaka حميد مجيد. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا واسرافنا في امرنا. اللهم ارحمنا، اللهم ارحمنا يا رب العالمين، وتقبل منا صيامنا وقيامنا وزكاتنا. اللهم اغفر المسلمين والمسلمات، المؤمنين والمؤمنات، الاحياء منهم والاموات، انك سميع قريب ومجيب الدعوات. واخر دعوانا الحمد لله رب العالمين، والسلام عليكم ورحمه الله وبركاته، وعيد مبارك.
Assalamu alaikum. How are you doing, brother? What's your name?
Ali.
What?
Ali.
Ali, mashallah, how is the Eid?
Alhamdulillah.
Huh? Good? You like it? Mashallah, did you pray?
Yeah.
الله يبارك فيك. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you doing, brother? ما شاء الله. You were just from صلاح الدين, yeah? Long time.
Yeah. Huh?
How many years?
Four.
4 years. So what happened?
We just went to
Algeria.
Yeah.
So how is Algeria?
It's good.
It's good? Good. The aid is Algeria better or here?
I think Algeria.
Algeria?
Yeah.
What?
Oh,
mashallah. You don't want to come back here?
Huh? I don't know.
Huh?
Maybe just to study here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Seriously, where is it? Just here or Algeria?
I think both.
Both.
Yeah.
Mashallah. What's your name?
Elias.
Thank you, brother Elias. Assalamu alaikum, Amudi.
How is
it? MashaAllah. Hassan wa Abdullah. MashaAllah. Amen, Ya Rab. Amen. 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 How is Salah al-Din?
JazakAllah khair.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Hassan Amoudi. Welcome back to my YouTube. My name is Hassan Amoudi and I'm from Salah al-Din Islamic School and I'm in Hifz.
MashaAllah. How was the Eid today?
Oh, it's mid.
You see all your friends?
Yeah.
MashaAllah.
Assalamu
alaikum. Who is this? Muhammad Aman.
Hassan.
How are you doing?
Alhamdulillah.
How is the Eid?
Good.
Huh? Good. You're all your friends?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Are you happy today? MashaAllah. Brother Abdul Qadir, السلام عليكم.
السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. عيدكم مبارك كل عام وأنتم بخير. رب الله منا ومنكم صالح الأعمال. أخ السراج كيف حالك؟
الحمد لله.
تمام.
الحمد لله.
الحمد لله.
السلام عليكم.
Okay, I'm
عليكم. عليكم بخير.
كويس.
How is the Eid today?
شكرا الحمد لله.
ما شاء الله. You happy?
Yes.
Everybody happy today?
Yes.
ما شاء الله. ما شاء الله.
السلام عليكم.
السلام عليكم. ما شاء الله. ما شاء الله. How was Eid today?
Good, alhamdulillah.
Yeah. What's your name?
My name is Khalid.
Khalid min?
Khalid Muhammad Noor.
Khalid Muhammad Noor, mashallah. How was Eid today?
Good, alhamdulillah.
You happy?
Yeah.
You have your friends?
Huh? Yeah.
Mashallah, mashallah. What is this?
Assalamu alaikum.
What's your name?
Abdullah.
Abdullah min?
Abdullah Al-Amoudi.
Abdullah Al-Amoudi. How was Eid today, mashallah?
Good.
Huh?
Good.
Are you happy?
Yes.
With your family, with your friends? Yeah?
Yes.
MashaAllah. MashaAllah.